better. Just lowering the bitrate just a little bit. Man's already getting high encoding warnings, which is not a good sign. That's not much better. So I just want to go through this because I was planning on going through it since forever. Also, I just finished the original one. Yeah, sure. Oh yeah, I haven't played this in a long time. So I played the original one. I want to see what the remastered one looks like. I want to see what they did with it. I just finished playing the original one. I was gonna say, did it just freeze? I forgot that this game was made by Nvidia. And I also missed that splash screen from Nvidia. I promise I'm not going to comment on everything, single insignificant thing. I was gonna do Haunting Ground, but I just got done playing the original, and I want to see how much they've improved it. Because I actually liked the original, but it was I didn't seem to do anything. Let's see what graphics options we have. Max that out. No, I don't need that bigger. I'm gonna keep it on medium. No, I don't need the constant subtitles. Word subtitles, dialogue subtitles. No quest arrow. absolutely no idea if it's usable, even though I've played this game numerous times. Played this before, but it was a really long time ago. I'm just gonna start a new one. Just avoid this. Again, this does nothing. Easy, you're new to shooters. You've played other shooters, you've played a lot of shooters, every bullet counts. So, I remember that the controls for this game were absolutely terrible for the original one. Even after they modified it on the console version, it did not run great, so I'm just gonna run it on medium. Also because I want to get through this game in a sane amount of time. Game is much bigger than the original one. I think the original is like 5 gigs, this one's 20, so I guess we'll see.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Looks like the encoding is kind of bad. Yeah, it's not behaving well. Let me fix this real quick. Good? You happy with that? Throwing some warnings, that's bad. Why is it doing that? It won't do that as much once I go inside. Serious. Still?
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not be insensitive, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Sure you will.
Just a bit further. How do you like that, sister? Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
That was a terrible throw.
I'm not a
That breach is impossible.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein. Stronger than Hercules.
Well, the models look better, but they're still ugly as hell.
Are you as good as my daddy, mister?
I guess I can't blame him for consistency. Yeah, it seems to be more stable at 720. Gonna need to make that upgrade someday. The 1070 isn't cutting it for streaming anymore, unfortunately. Jamming this dirty needle. Jump over the railing.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on.
Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Okay, now here comes the part of the game where I just rifle around through trash cans. It certainly looks much better. There are much more advanced effects.
Don't fucking
calm
down.
Touching him hurts me. Reaching through his pockets does nothing.
just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
I guess if your backstory includes having all the children killed, you won't have to.
I'll do what I want. It's my
I guess you don't have to make extra models. That may have not been your wisest move. They vanished. I think they fixed the map a little bit. It's not as crowded.
Hahaha. just getting warmed up!
It was always bizarre that the wrench was the best weapon.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
And pro tip, this will probably be the last time you get such a... such a great chance to do that.
Security alert in progress.
Come here, don't you want my Adam? In here. I'm the master of bathrooms. Fine, I'll come after you. Could have probably taken them on, but I'm not sure if they actually ever if they ever break through. Aim for the head, you'll do more damage. Don't get too advanced on me. Can I not? not hack, I can hack these things. Well, it looks much prettier, I'll give it that. Alright, so what are we gonna buy? So there's nothing that I need right now, but I just felt like doing that. Supposed to be the 50s, but for some reason a lot of the women are dressed like flappers. That's something I never got.
Keep away from my patients! Over here.
Thank you.
fuck you. I got spoiled by all the plasmids that I had that allowed me to do this so quickly. I'm pretty sure this place would drive me absolutely insane within a couple of weeks. Just having everything commercialized. Everything. Oh, you can just buy a place that doesn't have that. Or I could smash it. No, that's illegal. Stop shooting my drone.
On the surface, the chaos scientists expect the doctor to heal them for free. The farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
I don't know, technically that is free enterprise. People want cheaper goods. Okay. thankfully, all I have to do is jump up, and they are they do whatever I want. A few scripting errors, but otherwise very stable. Thank you for dying. Not sure what the point of having a... That's cute, that's a starfish. I don't know why there's water leaking out of a body locker. Seriously, this game honestly seems like there were just a lot of ideas that they had and they started to implement. So I don't know, I guess they realized how much time it was taking, or I don't know. It just looks like they abandoned a lot of ideas. Sells up the cap enough. There we go. I don't think I'm gonna be that easy to trick. What corpse? Oh, that corpse. This game actually favors that you use a wrench. The guns. Not doing that. Because it gives you so many abilities that have to do with a wrench. I get to hack the wrench. Ooh. Stuff in there. I remember my, through my first playthrough, I pretty much ran out of things that I wanted to get. Oh, well, that's it for this area. Hi. Thanks for dying. Nice throw. I need to get the physical plasmid that makes Eve not get used as much. This is ridiculous. Is there a shotgun nearby?
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the
I mean, I guess it stops freezing if everything is... I mean, I guess it stops leaking if it's just straight up frozen. Hi. Yeah, it seems to be still running fine at 720. Professional what? Gotta be honest, I missed I sort of miss doing this at my parents' house because it is so quiet out in the suburbs. Oh shit. Being frozen. I think I have that much Eve left, but nobody ever complains. I tried to outsmart the game by keeping my back to the wall. And it's like, nope.
Tenenbaum. Sometimes I pity the little freak. Such a tiny imagination. Content to sit there with the tanks of Adam tweaking and optimizing. I need to create. Adam is a canvas of a genetic modification. Of the plasmids. Of the paint.
Let's open this. The search behind here, that's a really weird thing to do with a cash register. I think they increased the movement speed as well. Was that?
The stars belong to everyone. They gleam there for you and me. The flowers in spring.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Sojong. Client Fonte Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects to space, no problem. Cannot cannot stop speeding bullets, but can catch them faster than objects. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. Still, John, just get a little idea for plasmid.
The moon belongs.
So many turrets. Probably shouldn't have had such a hefty meal before streaming because now I just want to sleep. It's also a really nice day today. Some fizz to keep me awake. Be right back. hair is getting way too long. I mean, I'm not gonna cut it because I'm gonna enjoy growing it all I can. I don't know how much time that's going to be, but I'm gonna keep growing it as long as it grows. This honestly has a weird metallic taste. Or maybe I'm just imagining it, that it tastes strange without without flavoring. Except the game. Except the game is just gonna keep throwing pistol rounds at me, I may as well use them. More hacks. Ah. Oh, that was unfair. Cannot carry any more item. Buck. Maybe I should raise the difficulty. I don't understand why it does that. That's weird. Explore everything there is to explore here, I think. I did explore this, that's how I got here. If I don't believe you. Oh yeah, this part. See, this is what I mean. Like this is the most. These are the most puzzling parts of the game. The rest of them don't really have anything like this. It really is as if they just gave up. Like I don't know if they started to run out of time or what, but it just seems like the earlier parts of the game. It just seems like the earlier parts of the game are more of a challenge, or not a challenge, but have more thought put into the. Have more thought put into the level design. They actually have puzzles, like the one I saw now. Like I know it's trying to teach you how to use the plasmid, but I mean, it's kind of the opposite problem that I don't want to talk too loud. It's kind of the opposite problem that I was having with Haunting Ground. Like Haunting Ground, my complaint was that it would teach you mechanics, and you would use them, and it would just change the rules on you. Here it teaches you mechanics. You use them once in the tutorial. Like it's not even to go through a later area. You know, when you come across it, you have to remember it. It teaches. I feel like I should probably raise the difficulty. I mean, I'm not gonna play this on Survivor. That's insane. You know, the models are still pretty ugly looking, but they look better. Which was my complaint about the original game. What's going on over there, and I really don't care.
I'm opening you up!
I mean, being plain doesn't really affect anybody.
Why do we have two eyes? There's a law that says we must. Tomorrow is today, is to years, to rest.
Finished. Took out half his health. I might need to raise the difficulty. Well, get over here so I can throw your stupid grenade back at you.
Hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs he's tossing. Things like that could help you turn the tables or clear a path.
Come on. I think he blew himself up for me. I didn't have as much trouble throwing these grenades, but for some... It just doesn't feel right to use them in this game. You look great.
Today I had lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess?
Thanks for this lovely turret. I think I'll hack it and subjugate it and use it for my purposes. It's not really a sound you want to hear when somebody is playing your game. I would rather make a bad game than a boring game, because a bad game... Because a bad game, you can, you know, you can laugh at, you can make fun of it, you can sit down with people and, you know, think about, you know, what it is that made it bad, what lessons you learned, but people will still enjoy it. It'll probably become a cult classic because it's bad, like, even though you won't make any money off of it. I think people are much more lean more towards finding cult classics these days. They want to find something interesting. I don't remember if we had a bad game as of late. Remember if it's just this part of the game that's easier, or whether I've gotten good because I just finished playing the original version. That's a real neat story, bro. Glad you found yourself. Now help me use these bucks.
What can I do with this one, Alfred? She won't stay. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one's too fat. This one's too tall. This one's too symmetrical. And now, what's this guy? An intruder. He's ugly! 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 Look at you! Idiot!
Oh, I think I hit the woman. She was dead already. Okay. I feel like the game is a little bit too easy, and I don't want to completely fall asleep. So I'm gonna set it to hard and save it right here. Because I honestly feel bad for this game. Adam denies his excuse for not being beautiful. It's too bad Adam does not deny you an excuse for not being crazy. Stop it, I'm just gonna pet your head. I'm not gonna rip the sea slug out of your chest.
You saved me.
Unlocked an episode of the director's commentary. Play it now or later from the main menu. Spoiler warning, the commentary contains in-depth discussion of plot details, including the ending. First time players may wish to complete the game before viewing. Sure, I'll be able to come across it later. Kinda still sounds like killing. With extra steps. As some would like to put it. Only lost 7 frames. I'm gonna see how the video turns out. Have I seen everything in this area? Oh, I'm so glad they fixed the map.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to little sister.
Yeah, let's save first.
And the atom they carry.
The aim also feels a lot less floaty. Ooh. Ow. Stop that. Reach is ridiculous. Okay, so shotguns are a bad idea on hard. Except for splicers. What happened to all my stupid turrets? I guess him getting stuck is... feel kind of bad. Mr. Bubbles was not good for you.
Thank you.
And you can even see through the model. I had armor piercing rounds. I'll just save it for pretty sure I can come across more.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
I don't know, he's pretty loud. All right, hack this. Do I need anything? No, I really don't need anything. Oh. For some reason, short on Eve hypos. I refuse to believe that was anything more than an accident.
Welcome.
hits you a lot. I miss the days before online the records and achievements and all that, and you can just play a game however you want, and nobody will ever know that you played it on the easiest difficulty because you just wanted to get through it.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company.
Stop doing that to me.
Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. His family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of all sea fisheries.
Welcome to the circus!
Once again, nothing really that I want right now. Again, like, there's a little fish, like, there's a bunch of stuff, but it feels like, oh, that's weird. It feels like there's less and less detail the further you go in. Actually have a higher chance of missing the rivets. Okay, not really. Come on. Honestly embarrassing. Forgot about this part. Alright. Guess I gotta hack. Just the racking of the depths now. It was easy streets the first way. The first big daddy I had to fight. I feel embarrassed. It took me so long to get through this stupid area that I completely forgot. Too many games, too little attention. Go.
You have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, the little one brings you a gift. This demonstrates our appreciation.
I really like what it sounds like outside when the weather is colder. The sound travels easier through colder air because it's more still. I don't know why I did that last part. And you can hear sounds that are really far away.
We're putting all the bathrooms in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use it without compensation.
So in terms of this being close to- I'm sorry, I need to lower this a bit. In terms of this being closer to System Shock than being oh my god, it's so loud. In terms of this being closer to System Shock, you had an option. I recall, I haven't played System Shock 2 in a while, but I recall you had the option of choosing to be a hacker if you really wanted to be. And here you just, it's a little bit more kind of pick your type as you go. It's a good thing your aim absolutely sucks, buddy. It's definitely easier because I recall in the original game they, it's almost as if they were hit scans. They would, like, on hard, they would hit, like, even, no, even on normal, they would hit you every single time. Okay, I can't take this anymore. Just hang out there while I hack this. Even on normal, it seemed like they would constantly hit you, no matter what. It was uncanny. I'm not joking when it says it was almost as if they were hit scanning you. I just realized it says that I'm playing Haunting Ground. I should probably fix that. Okay. No. There. Causes Big Daddy to protect you for a brief time. I use that for now.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Oh, great. What happened? I hate when this happens. I'll deal with that later. Let's see if Dirty Bomb actually works this time. I've downscaled it considerably, so maybe it will work better. I keep telling myself I'm gonna stop playing this game, but I keep coming back to it. It's way too much fun. Maybe it'll run better now? I'll probably get back to... I'll see how I feel in a bit. I might play a little bit of Haunting Ground today anyway. I tried polishing that scratch out of the CD so much, or out of the DVD so much, and it just didn't take. I briefly got it to skip over the scratch parts and work fine, but then it went right back to screwing up. Ooh, an American server. Let's turn the fan speed up. Fans that I have installed do the weirdest thing. Instead of just having like a little dial or something, you have to pull on the string several times in order to get it to the speed or whatever that you want it to be. But unfortunately, the chain that you pull presses against one of the light bulbs. And it sometimes unscrews them and causes them to overheat or blow out. It looks like our team is losing.
Diffuse the C4 on the pump controls.
Oh yeah, we are going to lose bad. It's like three of them standing there. Like they probably know there's a sniper right there. I seriously should stop playing multiplayer on stream, because I don't think anybody wants to hear me just complain endlessly. No! I tried. I tried very hard. Boom.
Pump controls destroyed.
They broke through after 10 minutes. It's like I think like our team didn't even try to defend. This is one of the reasons why I stopped playing.
Control room. Then fight your way down the escalators. Finally, destroy the pump controls.
He better not be complaining about me, because I only got to this game
Call C4 in the fan control room.
And unlike you, I actually hit my mark. Oh yeah, that's right, this is semi-auto. I completely forgot how to play this game. It took me an hour to figure out how to play Bad Company 2 again. This is why I'm so terrible at games, because I just keep switching. But then again, tell me what company releases 1.1 after being in a... What company after, after reaching 1.1 decides, we're just gonna stop developing the game. I can't remember what they're paying. What they're developing now. But I guarantee it's nowhere near as unique and interesting and frankly well developed as this game. It's rather unfortunate that that a lot of companies try to make it big with making games competitive instead of making games fun and accessible. I don't mean accessible as in making them really easy and cutting down on the features, but making them not focusing everything around competitive gameplay. Just if it's not competitive, it doesn't need to exist. It seems to be the motto of most developers. I realize that publishers that publishers push them to make it competitive so it draws more money, but I'm not sure about the numbers. I've never actually looked at the numbers. I'm not an expert in the matter. But I feel like... I feel like they're losing more money by trying to trying too hard to make it competitive. Not useful there at all. How'd you even die? Alright, so if I use explosives, then I get objective XP, but if I use my brain and use my abilities to blow it up, that's no good. Where were you hiding? How do they have higher scores than me? I've been knocking out these side generators for a while. Okay, he's. I mean, I'm slightly better than Defrag over here, who's shooting at the corpse.
You only had to flood the bloody tube station, but no.
I hope we get a shuffle. Getting high encoding warnings again. This is ridiculous. Why are they? Are these games really that badly optimized? I mean, this is a 1070. It's a 1070 Ti, right? Yeah, it's a 1070 Ti. It's not exactly a weak game, a weak card, and it's only at 1080p. It is an older processor, though. I think it's 4000 series Intel. No, let's do Dome. G-Frag, do you have brain damage? I think he's just a new player and he doesn't have any idea what he's doing. Honestly, there's times when I miss playing multiplayer games, but people are just way too toxic. They take the game way too seriously. Granted, there are also people who don't take the game seriously enough and don't actually try to play the objective, but I think there's a nice little medium between staring at a corner and calling everybody an idiot and a retard. I've noticed that my blood pressure and overall happiness went down when I stopped playing multiplayer, so maybe that says more about me than other players.
First, repair the EV and get it inside the castle.
Then I'll try to repair Rush. To the tower and blow the bloody doors also, up. Hello to anybody viewing. You are free to call me an idiot and tell me how I don't know how to play. Actually, just kidding. Please don't do that.
Please repair the EV.
Oh. Well, I tried. That's way too many, and there's only 7 players or so on each team. cannot help you with that. Okay, there is nobody here. You were supposed to defend me. That was your job. Yeah, sure. My score is not that much higher than his. I don't know if that hurts anyone, it probably didn't. That is running so bad. You know, I thought this game was fairly well optimized. Yeah, it's running like crap. Oh, I just ran into that one. Yeah, the game is running like crap. Should just stick to playing consoles, because at least the consoles are the consoles pre-render. But I'm so bad at playing with console controls. Stop playing so badly. Okay, that's really bad. Yes, I would like to quit the main menu. Use your mini-pap to find allies who need reviving. Yeah, nobody's doing that. Okay, I'm just gonna go back to the original plan and go back to Haunting Ground before I forget how to play it again.